Meghan Markle's first kiss with her husband will be a televised affair, but her first kiss ever was with a man who is now a television regular. In an interview with Inside Edition, Joshua Silverstein, a professional beatboxer, opened up about kissing the Los Angeles native, 36, when they were 13 years old at theater camp. "She kissed me," the musician who often appears on the show, dropped the mic, revealed. "She worked up the courage and just made a move and I was probably surprised by it and I didn't know it was going to happen, but it happened. I don't remember what the kiss felt like. It wasn't my first kiss. We were theater nerds," he said. "She was a sweet, sweet kid. It was theater, so we were all awkward in our own ways, but she was a typical teenage girl." Meghan previously spoke about her first kiss during a 2013 interview with Larry King alongside Suits co-star Patrick J. Adams. "While a prince will be the last person she ever kisses, she certainly had not forgotten her first." Joshua Silverstein, the princess-to-be, responded without hesitation when asked. "It was in LA. I was 13. It wasn't in Catholic school. It was at a summer camp and I kissed him." When asked by the iconic reporter if she had kept up with Silverstein, the actress admitted she had not and wasn't aware of where his life had taken him. Fans of The Late Late Show with James Corden and Drop the Mic might be familiar with Silverstein, as those are the shows he graces with his beatboxing skills. Related video: here's why Meghan Markle will not wear the same wedding tiara as Kate Middleton. As for Meghan, she is now busily preparing for her upcoming royal nuptials to Prince Harry, 33. They announced their engagement in November, and since then they have been making trips around the UK to meet local people and help acquaint Meghan with the causes and interests Harry supports. The couple recently sent out wedding invitations to around 600 people. Meghan has also been gaining an understanding of royal life and spending time with his family. No word yet on who will be in the bridal party, or who will be the best man, though most insiders believe Prince William will be chosen for that duty, reciprocating the honor that Harry carried out for his brother when he wed Kate Middleton in 2011.